heard of a community called The Preservation in Pasco County? You might think you've heard of it because there's a few communities with similar names, but let me assure you, you haven't. Preservation is located in Pasco County in Lutz, just on the south side of State Road 54, in between County Road 41 and the Veterans, otherwise known as 589, which is a toll road that takes you right down to Tampa International Airport and the city as well. The thing that I love about The Preservation and what I really wanted to share with you today are a couple of things. So it's a newer community. Some of the homes were built basically all around 2 years old, so about 2020 right now. Most of these homes have been built. There is not a CDD, so it's not one of those typical communities. You're not gonna have all of the amenities that you may not be interested in using, like a pool and a clubhouse, right? So this isn't a community that's for someone that's interested in having a community pool. As you can see behind me, this particular property has their own pool. They put it in after the home was built and they've made their own oasis back here. The other thing about, so preservation, so you're gonna save money not having CDD fees. And there is an HOA fee, which if you look at it initially on paper, it's $130 a month. So that may, you wanna know what that includes, right? Well, I'll tell you what that includes. It includes your cable and your internet. So that's a great savings. I don't know anyone that spends, now I know a lot of people are cutting out cable, but I don't know anyone that spends less than $130 a month on internet. So that's included in your HOA fees, as well as the upkeep of the neighborhood. This particular lot, when this home was being built, the builder was selling it as the best lot in the community. And if you look behind me, you can see why. And you'll see some drone photos that we have as well. On the other side of the trees behind the property is a beautiful lake. So that's all preserved. So you don't ever have to worry about backyard neighbors that aren't going to at least just be maybe some animals, maybe some feathered or some scaled friends back there. And the side yard of this property as well is just fantastically large. So when I say that there's property and privacy, we're on a little over a quarter of an acre, which is pretty much unheard of in a brand new subdivision that is in this price range. So because you're in Pasco County, just a minute north of the Hillsborough County line, which is where Tampa is, your taxes and your insurance are gonna be considerably less expensive than living 5 minutes down the road. We're also in top-rated school districts and all of the buses do come to this area as of right now where we're currently zoned. So the other thing that's incredibly unique about this property is that because of the size of the side yard and the way that the community rules dictate and it's located, you can actually park a boat or an RV on the side yard. So the sellers did put in a double fence over there. You could add a concrete pad if you'd like to, but this way you get to keep your boat or your RV on your property behind the fence. You don't have to worry about going to storage. And quite frankly, yeah, there's some fees associated with it, so that can be frustrated. But when you have a camper, and if you're going often and RVing is really an important part of your life, the last thing that you want to do is have to leave, drive 30 to 40 minutes to go pick up your camper, bring it back, get it prepped for your trip to go away, and then do the same thing when you're getting home. I know when I go camping, I like to be able to unpack and pack at home and just be done with the trip and enjoy more of the trip, as opposed to having to drop off and pick up my camper. If you have any questions about this property, I'd love to be able to provide you a tour. We do have a Matterport tour available that I can send over to you, which you're virtually being able to walk through the property on your own. There are plenty of really beautiful pictures that we can share as well. If you have any questions, feel free to call or text 813-694-9135. Send a message and we'll be happy to get you some information about 19730 Preservation Woods Drive. Thanks so much. I look forward to talking to you.